G'day and welcome to Black Opal Direct. My name's Justin. I think you'd agree that over the years I've shared some pretty nice gem opals. But once in a lifetime, something so phenomenal comes along. Something that goes against everything I've ever taught in opal. It actually now exists.
Meet the rainbow serpent. This gem is a natural crystal opal weighing 30.56 carats with a striated pattern mainly only seen in synthetic opal. Putting this gem side by side with a synthetic shows the almost identical pattern. The only difference is this gem is the real thing, formed by Mother Nature herself. This gem is so rare, I decided to fly to Sydney to have it examined by Anthony Smallwood, one of the leading gemologists in Australia. And this is what he had to say about it.
Fantastic. Isn't that amazing? What a fabulous stone.
So Anthony tested the stone in the same ways he's been testing most other gemstones to see what they're really made of, and came to this conclusion.
Okay, so I've now done all the gemological testing that I would normally do for a gemstone. And we have arguably conclusive results. We've got microscope observations that tell us that it's natural. We have a specific gravity or the density which says it's natural and most likely, well, and from Lightning Ridge District. We have a refractive index which matches the same, and we have the ultraviolet reaction which says to us that the material is natural.
And here is a basic explanation of Anthony's theory. The striated pattern in both synthetic and natural are very similar. Until you take a closer look. If you look at the end of the striated columns, there is no lizard skin pattern like you see in synthetic opal. The potch in the back of the opal is also a dead giveaway that this gem is a real Australian opal.
Isn't that amazing? And you know, it is actually the most close to, in some ways, getting on towards that lizard skin pattern on the top as well.
I know.
Spectacular. Spectacular, so. No worries.